And so, there was the natural phenomena that was war, which had been, before war came, several generations behind the contemporary composition. Because it became war, and so completely needed to be contemporary, became completely contemporary, and so created the completed recognition of the contemporary composition. Everyone but one may say everyone became aware of the existence of the authenticity of the modern composition. This then, the contemporary recognition, because of the academic thing known as war, having been forced to become contemporary, made everyone not only contemporary in act, not only contemporary in thought, but contemporary in self-consciousness, made everyone contemporary with the modern composition. And so, the art creation of the contemporary composition, which would have been outlawed normally, outlawed several generations more behind even than war. War, having been brought, so to speak, up to date, art, so to speak, was allowed not completely to be up to date, but nearly up to date. In other words, we, who created the expression of the modern composition, were to be recognized before we were dead, some of us, even quite a long time before we were dead. And so, war may be said to have advanced a general recognition of the expression